Hi guys, I'm Jake.
Have you ever thought what war between Britain and France had the biggest impact on the world?
Today, I'm going to tell you
about what war between Britain and France had the biggest impact on the world. This is the English and France rivalry in simplest form. In a land across the ocean a long time ago, the Normans invaded England. But this caused some problems because the Norman king had an agreement with the king of France that said he'd be loyal, but William, the king of the Normans, didn't want to. Over time, William became way too powerful, and the king of France really did not like that. Soon, the French, then called the Frankish, began to argue more and more about land. When the Normans conquered England, the Normans established the modern English monarchy. Then they combined French and Old English into modern English. I'm going to have to edit that part out. But most importantly, when the Normans were in England, they replaced the Saxons. But there was also another really influential war, the French and Indian War. During this war, France lost all its territories in North America. It was one of the leading reasons of the American Revolution, and England gained a lot of land all over the world. Now, let's see. One of the most important things about these two wars was the French and Indian War really started to shape the modern North America. But most importantly, don't conquer a country. It might cause a few more problems than you anticipated.
Yeah!